I'm gonna go for the million. You're doing it. Oh, what'd you get? Sith Apprentice Saber. I mean, I don't know if that's better. We might have to test it out. Well, did you get Imperial Rifle? You did not. Neither did I. Is this bow better? It is not. Okay. That probably doesn't get him to a million, but I don't know. I don't know what I'm gonna do with you, Carno Asada. I hear that droid somewhere. Way over there. I mean, at least he's fast. It's pretty good. I see another droid over there. Is he coming? Look at the aggro range on him. Oh, Giga. We might need some backup here. Any rifles? No. I mean, we could salvage those and get electronics. Oh, that's what it is. Oh no! I don't want you to leech me. So freaking annoying. Giga! Giga, you're stuck. Okay. You look like X-Files accident. No, was it Fringe? I think it was Fringe. Okay, I think I looted here already, right? Yeah. I didn't see the rifle. But Carno Asada killed another one down in this direction. I think this is it. No rifles. Doesn't look like it. Does not look like it. You're not a primal. We lost our opportunity for a cool primal. Just like a Paraceratherium. Ooh, the lag. What the? Where are you going? I don't know how you do that, but you gotta show me. I hear another droid. Oh, there he is right there in the water. Can I? There you go. Still hear another one. I'm gonna land, see if it shoots me. Oh, there he is over there. But I kinda want him to get on land because it's so difficult to loot when you're in the water. I mean, it's difficult to loot when it's on land because the things are so small. I think I may have accidentally killed it in the water. No, okay, I have to hear it. Okay, where is it? I'm gonna test my lightsabers on it. So. The other one. Oh yeah, this one's much better. So we're gonna get rid of this one. That could be my backup saber. Is that the force push? Yeah, I think it's supposed to be the force push. Oh wait, no. See the loot's underwater now. Actually, here it's not that hard to see. Usually the water is really murky. You're not gonna see any of this. Oh, this fit. Is that the? Oh, that's the same rifle I already had. I got leeched. You can't throw the lightsaber underwater, and you can't use the lightsaber underwater too. But I guess technically, right here, I'm out of water. Well, I'm outside of the water. I see like something pink over there. I don't know what it was. Okay, so the rifle I got is not the one I wanted. The EE3. Yeah, that's the one that I already had. I got 3 leeches on me. Well, let's get home. Parasaur stuck in the water. Okay, what is that? Alpha berry? Okay. Can we cross the water with that incident? Spino? No, not a primal. Those beaver dams? I believe they are. I think we'll leave them. I think we're just gonna make it home and call it night. Still with me, guys? Still with me. Okay, here is our base. Okay, just the baryonyx. Here's just a spinosaur. So here's like a crossroad. Whoa, cross river. So we need to go north. So I think we can just keep following this coast. Loop north. Spino, not a primal. Rock elemental. We can knock out a rock elemental with the primal. Try. Oh, you guys are not a neutral. But you guys are neutral. Definitely need more primals, cause we're gonna need their hide to make all the saddles. You're probably not a primal, no, you're not. But then again, I don't think we've explored a whole lot. I haven't even seen the redwood. And we got to the edge of the desert biome. Okay, this looks familiar, I think. I think we're getting close. Primal? No. Not a single primal stego. Nope. I think we're up here. There's our friendly neighborhood peeping Tom, peeping Titanosaur. We're gonna take you out or die trying. Giga's the boss killer. Could you kill the shark? That would be so good. Ooh, we gotta make a salad for you then. Okay, let's park you here. Do you guys have anything on you that I need? Well, is that Sith Apprentice Saber. Is that the same thing I got? Wait. Wasn't it in my third slot? I thought it was. So you have, I think it's the same thing. Journeyman Sith Apprentice. Sith Apprentice. More weapon damage. I'm assuming that's better. Yeah, we're gonna take. Well, inventory cleaning. So I can do some off camera or whatever. Whatever they call it when they do it. Your tonics. I'll take those. Yeah. See all this stuff. We can put it in the upgrade station. Oh, you got a good amount of levels there. Do we want more health? Kinda do. You don't get a terrible amount of health. But we definitely want a saddle for you. We need to get you as beefy as possible. Okay, so you're the good trike. You're 1,000. I must have pumped the levels into him, right? I must have. No. What? I don't remember what level the strike was. Okay, we did put some levels on him. But I don't think it was like 100, right? Like, you're at 1082. I think it was 100 levels. Well, we did get more hide here, so we may keep both of them. Here, can we make two? No, we can only make one. Yeah, but we're close to making two.